Volume measurement. Robbie Mouse is here with a kettle and jug to explain measurement of volume. He writes 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters and 2 liters is equal to 2000 milliliters. He now adds the carrying capacity of his kettle, which is 1 liter, and his jug, which is half a liter. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. And half liter is equal to 500 milliliter. The total is 1500 milliliters. Well done, Robbie.